In the debugging demo, Kai noted that the word hello got truncated to hell. The place where text is set is in the constructor, so something must be wrong in this constructor. Let me set a breakpoint to check it out. I just clicked next to the line I want to stop on. Now if I run the syllable counter, give it hello yellow peach, and hit enter, it pops up my debugger. And my code shows the line that the debugger is stopped on. So far, not a whole lot has happened. We've just converted S to lowercase and put it in text. I want to skip these loops and get to the juicy part and figure out what they computed. So I'll just single step until I get to the last line. Try that out. What will the local variables I and J be equal to if you step all the way to this last line? You'll really need to do this in BlueJay, because the Udacity IDE doesn't have a debugger. So, if you run syllable counter and enter hello yellow peach, and then step to the last line of the constructor, what is the value of I? How about J?